Let's see. Piston. Horizontal. Horizontal 2. Which is at 0. So, 3.2. Just to 0.2 until it gets to the height that I want it to be, or until we hit something. I just want it to be a hair taller than what it is right this second. All right, we'll stop it there. Basically, I want to be able to fly a ship or drive a car down this thing. You're getting awfully full. I'm gonna have to build a couple more refineries real quick, I think, so that it can process all this stone and stuff a lot faster. Hold on just a second. Itself there and not just snap off. Okay. Piston. I'm gonna bring this back down to negative 0.3. Bring that all the way back down. Then we can shut off all the drills real quick. Alright. Now we tear all this back apart. I need to figure out what color I want to make this interior. Think about going blue. Really like blue. Let's go with this shade of blue, but I don't want to be that bright. Darken it up just a hair more. Let's make it an even 30%, it's easy to remember. And then I will screenshot that so I know the color. I'll screenshot it and I'm gonna write it down real quick. Color is gonna be 207.0. 100%, 30%. Okay. And it's gonna start right. And this is gonna be kind of the opening for the whole thing. Oh wow, a little achievement there. I actually wanna turn this completely off. Turn that off because I don't want it to destroy any more than it already has. I want to leave it right there where it is, but I can't destroy it because it's my only connection there. Start building our walkway out. I'm out of steel plates. we go. So that'll help use up some of the materials we've got stored up. Go ahead and kick a tee out that way. And kick a tee out that way. And we'll put refineries on either side of that. Control. This one. I'm not going to build any modules or anything on it because I'm going to end up taking these down and moving everything further back this way. Alright, so 2, 7. I didn't need 2. Well. Alright, now we want to go with a C. That's facing the right way. Yeah, it is. Just do a straight piston off of here. And 2 straight pistons. And we'll just drill back for now. And then we'll drill. Then we can try to go up and down. I'll just get my vertical height off the drills themselves. Give me 8. high as I want to go. Now give me 5. Stable thing in the world, so it might actually snap as soon as we just start running that. 4P. That pink. Building up. That's not the one. Actually, we should go down here. Now that I think about it. I'm just gonna label those so I know exactly where they're at. Then I'm gonna go label these. Red one. Yeah, it actually might change the name, but we'll see what happens. Red two. Start deconstructing all the other extra stuff in there, I know where to move everything to. Alright, how are we doing here? We're getting there. I'm going to go ahead and take this red path out. Then we go G. Let's remove. Actually, we'll go back to control one. Remove that and give me armor box. Heavy armor. Give me my blue color. Come on, game. Give me two motors. Help others. This one's gonna be blue. All right, let's steel plates. Let's see, I blew through all those steel plates real quick. Alright. Well, hopefully they'll be able to